students, here we are going to brew Euclid division lemma by activity and how to find HCF. Yellow strip represent a number A and green strip represent number B, where A is greater than B. Divide A by B means to check B is dividing A completely or not. Now for that, divide A by B means need to take out B units part from A. So this is one part. Now after taking out one B from A, much space is left. So we can take out one more B from A. We can observe that some more space is left, so try to take out one more B from it. But we can observe that it is not possible as leftover space is smaller than B. Means B is not a factor of A as it does not divide completely. Some remainder is left, that is called as a C. Now, so need to take number smaller than B which divides B completely as well as A completely. So it is obviously if number smaller than B divide B completely, then will divide A up to the distance to B. To divide A completely, that number should divide left or part, that is C, also completely. So we have to find the HCF of B and C, so that will divide A completely as well as B completely. So for we try to divide B by C to check that C is a factor of B, that means need to take out some C units from B. Here after taking out one C block, some space is left. Now so try to take out one more C, but it is not possible. In this case too, there is some remainder is left, that it left as a D. As remainder is there, so C is not a factor of B. So we have to find number smaller than C which divides B and C completely, that means need to find HCF of C and D. For that, divide C by D. Now one block you have taken out, so now let's take second one. Now we can observe that D divides C completely, means D is a factor of C. This D is the highest factor of C and D, as remainder left is 0. Now this D is also the HCF of A and B. By this activity we proved Euclid division lemma for finding the HCF. Here I am providing you the details of activity, accordingly you perform it.